Democrats in Crawford County are celebrating the opening of their Democratic headquarters in Van Buren. 4029's Kelly Johnson joins us now live from the new office. Kelly, several big-name candidates showed up today.
Craig, that's right. Names like Senator Blanche Lincoln and Senator Mark Pryor were all here today. Mark Pryor is not seeking re-election, but he too made an appearance just to support the rest. And also some local candidates running in Crawford County elections were here to celebrate too.
Well, they can come by and see who all the candidates are, get the pamphlets, get the information, understand, and register to vote.
Leaders from the Democratic Central Committee describe what the new office will be used for.
If you want posters or cards, fans, balloons, want to come by and volunteer, you're more than welcome to.
The Crawford County Democratic headquarters is located on Main Street in Van Buren, considered the historical district. Items from elections past help keep with that historic theme.
That was the foundation of where our country was built. We had a lot of, good Democratic leadership, and, we hope to continue that on.
Here to help with the ribbon-cutting ceremony were some big-name Democrats in the state.
This is one of the things that makes America great, is that every 2 years we get a chance to have our voice be heard. And 2010 is going to be a big election year. Just want to encourage people to be involved. And, of course, we'd love for people to be involved in the Democratic politics, but even for the Republicans, we'd love for them to be involved as well, because that's how our system is supposed to work.
They're vitally important. As you well know, all politics are local, and those local elections are critical for us, too, because most people...
This office will be open from 9 to 6, Monday to Friday. Anyone needing to register to vote can do so here at this location. Reporting live at the Democratic headquarters in Van Buren, Kelly Johnson, 4029 News.
Okay, Kelly. And by the way, the Republican headquarters will be open on Monday, also in Van Buren.